whatever stuff I'm trying to pull on
and catch it.
The great Christmas tree debacle. Don't. Just walk normal. Normal.
Yeah, it's short.
Yeah, it's as tall as me. Pads, what are we doing?
I don't know.
Mom, what are we doing?
Oh, get the Christmas tree.
What is this, a freaking noose?
It's a hazard. We're suing them for this. This is our keeper.
Oh.
Turn it.
What's wrong with it?
It's chunky and not in all the right places.
Well, I want a chunky tree.
There's a hole at the bottom, isn't there? Right there?
There's a hole at the bottom. Look at this one. Since I'm all out of my perfume, you can just rub a few branches on it.
What do you think?
Which one?
This one at the end.
The one that Avery's blocking.
Doesn't it look good? See it there.
Split it.
Move. The final verdict?
I think not.
Maybe.
Had
the skeptical.
We got one over here that the branches aren't as down.
Is that good?
It looks fresher. I picked that one out.
Do you want it to be more up?
Yeah. What do you think?
Well, the other one, ours, I think the branches are more up. So
well, our tree.
Well, ours is better.
Wait,
it's
where's
more like,
yours?
See how this one's up?
Yeah, where's yours?
But Scott, was it this one? Which one was it? That one?
That one is not up more than ours.
Told you she wouldn't remember.
Now we lost. I'm gonna video the tree.
Video it. This is our tree.
Avery's standing right in front of it.
Yeah, because she's an attention absorber.
Didn't see anything.
Yeah, that's enough. Slusher Christmas tree extravaganza. The what year is this doing
2019.
This?
2019.
No, how many years have you been doing this?
Oh.
As long as I've existed, 23 years.
Yeah.
That's it?
That's a lot.
We've been coming down here for...
when she's 23 years old.
About 20 years.
Did they come when they were little? I don't remember.
It was at the Haymarket.
Avery, stop. You look insane.
We had stayed in the car with them, so I don't remember walking around too much with them.
We bought a couple of trees from different places, and then we started coming to the Haymarket, and we started coming here. So we've been coming here for about 20 years.
Wow.
Yeah. What can I say? Camera shy.
Yeah, you want these? You're not getting them. I'm gonna throw them away. I'm throwing them away. You don't ever get these. Dad told me to put them in the back.
Oh.
Do you want me to collect some more?
In the back, no.
You don't want any?
Is Mom flirting with him?
Into the truck of it? Yeah, I'll tighten it up here in a second.
Oh, you guys snapped the part off. Well, they have to cut that part off.
No, the top, the tippy top just like broke off.
No, they cut that off.
Oh.
If you were in here as a part of the family and paying attention, you would have known.
Sorry, I'm trying to capture the memory.
Bud's ready to attack the tree. She says, give me that tree.
Should I go get Luna? Oh, get her, Mud.
Oh my gosh.
Get her.
Do you think she got shaken baby syndrome?
Now that it's here, this tree's kind of ugly. I'm just kidding.
No, I want the kisses in me. I don't want you to hang them.
I already did.
Well, I'm gonna-
No, don't jump after this string. What does everyone want for Christmas? Hadley?
I want a corgi.
You're probably not going to get that, so let's say something more realistic.
I want Mary to turn into a corgi.
His ankle looks so funny. What do you want for Christmas?
A bag full of $100 bills.
What about realistically?
No. Let's play with the ornaments already.
Uh-oh.
Let her. She's so cute.
I just want to be with you guys. I just like to see you all. I'd like to be able to have a bunch of money to buy y'all a ton of stuff and delight y'all on Christmas morning.
So what you're saying is we don't have to get you anything.
Your Bible books.
What Bible books?
Your devotional.
Oh, yeah.
Bible studies.
Yeah. Jen Wilkin.
Yeah. I like Jen Wilkin.
What do you want for Christmas?
Oh, shoes. And some TikTok likes.